All right, well, here's some good news and some bad news. First, the bad news. The Cardinals beat the Pirates 9-1, so St. Louis leads that series 1-0. And the Dodgers are beating the Braves 6-1, top of 6. So hopefully they go on to beat Atlanta.